Today we're going to be doing a spicy noodle challenge with this spicy 불닭 Korean instant noodle.
So to cook it, we have to open the lid halfway, take out all the sauce packets. Okay, so open it halfway.
So we have a sauce packet and a veggie packet.
Okay, so next we have to pour the boiling water.
And now we wait. Okay, so we're going to poke holes into the lid. Where is it to poke?
So you can drain the water, because this is a dry noodle.
Okay, now we have to drain it. It's hot. The water has been drained. What's next?
We're supposed to drain all the water and put in the liquid sauce. Put in the flake and it's well, it says well mixed.
Alright, so we're going to put in sauce. Ooh, it smells so spicy. Ooh, okay, so the little flakes have
nori and sesame seeds.
Looks really spicy and
smells so spicy.
Smells so strong. Ooh.
Okay, now for taste testing. You sound scared.
I am scared. It looks so spicy. Okay, so while Aaron gets some milk, I'm going to separate these noodles into two bowls. Okay, so the challenge is whoever drinks the milk first loses. And if both of us finish it without drinking milk, then
it's tied.
Okay, ready? Oh, I'm scared.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, it's good, but it's so spicy. Oh, I'm tearing up.
I win. Okay, I deserve a drink now.
Okay, you get to have milk.
I win though. Ah, I hope.
The milk is so tempting. Almost there. Ah, it's so spicy.
I can still taste it.
All done.
Oh, I win.
So I was slower, but technically we both won since we did not drink the milk before finishing the bowl. Oh, the milk is so nice. Is my face red? It feels red.
It's red.
Oh my gosh, I need water.
Next time we do this, we want recommendations. Tell us which one you think is gonna be a good challenge. I'm ready. I wanna do it.
So spicy.
Compared to this, this is nothing compared to this.
That was so spicy, but it was so good, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was really good though. I rate this like an 8 out of 10.
Would recommend. My nose is still running and I'm still drinking milk.
Me too, but I think I was able to get the timing just right, so I was able to enjoy every bite, still feel the spice, but make it so I don't have this weird burning feeling for the next hour. I like the taste.
It burns. You still have orange around your mouth. This is my 5th glass of milk.
That was great.
We have to do it. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. My name's Sarah.
I'm Aaron. Make sure to like and subscribe. See you next time.